Akasera kacha. Akasera kacha. Era kekano bweba na musinza. Mumazima ne moyo. Akasera kacha. Era kekano bweba na musinza. Mumazima
It's like I'm walking to the podium. A whole sea of blank stares on the audience. Right hand in the air, left one holding a Bible for testimony. And I swear it's not a phony one. They probably half expecting to hear some notorious claims of how to hold me stretch keys like an accordion. And how my future was bleak, cause my best was felonious. Only for me to go them first and second Thessalonians. And I ain't even unique. I know I'm not the only one. They just scared of the pressure of being labeled the holy ones. Cause once you holler Jesus around some non-believers, man, you might as well be spitting fire at petroleum. I'm no Napoleon, still I feel I was born apart. I feel I was chosen for this war like I was Joan of Arc. Two things I never hit, women and below the mark. I'm trying to soar past the sun, a devil like a Noah's Ark. Sometimes the voice of reason in me grows faint. My newly married bride already knows I'm no saint. Had some close presses with death, and the problem with that is the picture expected of me is the one I won't paint. I remember being that new Jack destined to take over, but suddenly I woke up one too many days older, and these new youngers are looking at me like game over. So there's a part of me wishing we could start this game over. So yeah, I'm born again, but I don't always see what God says. A lot of bumps in the road, I'm still a work in progress. I don't always seek grace and chase paper later, try to provide us an up and down battle, but I digress. Hope I'm forgiven for every time I was heartless. Still I must trust my belief in Jesus regardless, cause only he could've got me out there rottenness that I'll never go back to, even when I'm a hot mess. If I was born in the ghetto, I'd have never left the ghetto. I'd have built up the ghetto, that's my mindset. If I was born in a slum, I'd have never left the slum. I'd have beautified that slum, that's my mindset. They say it ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. Well, where I'm at, it's gotta upgrade where I'm from. That's my mindset, and cause of God's placement of the gears, I have my mindset. I'm who the wise, and it's my time. Call it the time shit.
Akasera kacha. Era kekano bweba na musinza. Mumazima ne moyo. Akasera kacha. Era kekano bweba na musinza. Mumazima ne moyo.
But the hour is coming, and now it's actually here, when the true worshippers will worship the Father in spirit and truth. For the Father is seeking such to worship Him. God is spirit, and those who worship Him must worship in spirit and truth.
Amen.